Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to What Would Zig Do Gaming. For those of you that are not familiar with the channel, I am your host, Zig, and I am here with Paragon. For those of you that are familiar, well, you're going to continue to hear me say that every time because I spent like 3 hours figuring out that opening. Seriously, no joke. So anyway, we're here with Paragon. There was a new update today, or yesterday maybe. I don't remember when. New character out. Greystone. He looks really cool. I'm interested to try him out. Can have a look at him here. He seems more like a tank to me, but everything about his abilities screams damage dealer, actually. And his little tutorial video concurs. So I was kind of actually hoping to pick up a new character type, because I play, you know, I've played with Gideon as my caster, and I play Khaimera primarily, and he's very much a melee DPS, so I was kind of hoping to pick up a tank, but that doesn't seem to actually be what he is. He seems to be just a rather durable DPS character. So we're going to go jump into a game, and we're going to see if we can't figure out exactly what this character is all about. Hopefully I get to play him whenever we get into the draft pick. But so video will start back up once we're at the draft and we'll get moving. So here we are in draft mode. Where is the new guy here? There he is. Well, it looks like somebody else is going to try to grab him. So we're going to see what happens. That's funny. I have a feeling this guy's gonna drop. Seems like everybody wants to play the new guy. Yeah, he's gonna drop. What a shame. Yep, that's what I thought. Okay, well, we'll pick it back up at the next draft. Okay, let's try this again. We're gonna go with our second skin here. Looks like we're up. And we're locked in with Greystone. Good deal. Okay, so what do we got for decks here? Starter deck, fighter, just straight damage. Intermediate deck, a blend of the two. But they do give them the tank decks, so it looks like you can try and build them either way. I think I'll prefer the mixed approach, because I have Khaimera for whenever I want to play a character that just goes all out damage. So I think it'll be interesting to build them between a little bit of damage and sustain. If you're not familiar with the MOBA genre, go ahead and feel free to leave a comment about anything that you see happening. I don't claim to be any sort of expert, but I can at least tell you the general mechanics of the gameplay itself and what the idea behind everything is, even if I don't know the optimal strategies themselves. Alright, so here we go. 3, 2, 1! Which one was it? Intermediate fighter deck, we're gonna go with that one. Okay, so first I want a health potion. We're gonna grab a mana potion, because he might have some mana issues, and then we'll grab a ward. Oh, hey, look at this, this is new. All right, so let's take a look at abilities here. Get a passive to armor and health, which I've been as well. I guess I'm taking the right. Anyway, so AoE. So once again, it looks like I'm going to start with Q. And we're going to come down here, get a little bit of card XP to start. That looks fucking cool. Yeah, yeah, I've got people on my lane, but I'd rather pick up some XP here first. Okay, so now let's go do this. Very nice, guys. Yeah! And we got her. I'm gonna go after this guy over here because I can probably bait him into coming into my tower zone. Come on. Okay, we'll go defend the tower over here. Use my health potion here. We're gonna grab our little buff here, or my passive buff rather. So I'm digging the AoE attack here. I like this. We're gonna grab that right click ability for a jump, because I really like the jump that I... Oh, he went around me. I do really like the jump that I use with Khaimera. Where'd he go? Oh, he went right by me. Woo! Got him! Oh god, oh god, oh god! These range minions are a little bit more dangerous than the melee ones, so we take them out first. Okay, so we're gonna run back to base here. We'll upgrade Stoic. Get some more physical armor and health. Yeah, so far I'm having fun. Oh, I should have dropped the ward before I came back. That was my fault. Okay, so let's see here. This will give me mana and damage, and that's a ward. So let's go ahead and sell my ward, and we'll grab this ward. And we'll grab the bigger buff. An allied tower is under attack. Okay, we're gonna go help in the middle lane here real quick. Actually, I forgot to grab a key. God damn it. So it'd be a waste of time to do this. It'll take way too long. I'm gonna go grab some extra card XP then. Yeah, I dig the sustain that he seems to have so far. Alright. Oh, check that out. I don't need a target for that. We'll upgrade Make Way. Oh, that jump has a pretty big cooldown. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Put him down. Okay, so let's upgrade Stoic again. Yeah, look at that. Wow, he chews through towers too. Ooh, look who's back. Get a little bit of mana regen here. And we're gonna wait for him to come to me. Goodbye. I think he's running. Nope, there he is. Yeah! Ah, oh, damn it! Thought I could get away. That was my fault. Okay. So, let's go ahead and upgrade. Let's upgrade Makeaway again. I think we'll probably end up building him almost exactly like Khaimera. Let's finish this off here. And then we're going to grab the Wing Carver Blade for some extra attack and extra attack speed. Because right now my sustain seems pretty good. So sustain seems more like something I would grab in a late game. I still didn't grab a key. Then again, this guy is not exactly a jungler, so maybe that's not my job. I'm not exactly sure how that works. But I am going to grab the red camp here. I'm thinking lifesteal would be really good for him with all this AoE that he has. We've got our lane pushed in a little bit. Oh, Steel's back up there, so we'll go deal with him here soon. Steel and Sparrow are there, so we're gonna have to be a little careful. Ooh! Yep, come on. Come on. Oh, fall back. Now let's charge out here. I'm thinking almost two health potions instead of the mana potion. Upgrade Stoic again. Oh, I could have got my ultimate. That makes him really tanky. I'll have to grab that next level. And there we go. Yeah, we can fall back here. Can I get around here? No. Oop, nope, we're not going to be able to take two of them. Let's go ahead and throw down our ward. We haven't been doing that. We've been really bad about that. Yeah, he doesn't seem to have much in the way of mana issues, but since he's always in combat, health potions would be a good idea. So I might see if I can ditch that health potion and add another mana potion, or the other way around, rather. One way or another, I'm getting rid of it. I guess I only have that one. Okay. So go ahead and do some upgrades here. Kinetic. Sweet. Well, that allowed... Selling that health... Selling the mana potion helped us afford that. Wow, they just chewed through that sparrow. I'm gonna go pick on Gideon over here. We don't even have our other harvester location captured yet. Which normally I would do if I was Khaimera, but I'm not sure that I'm supposed to be in charge of jungling when I'm not on Khaimera. Ah, I missed with that. Yeah, none of that, Gideon. Don't even have to walk out of it. I'll just go for it. Oh yeah, wow. Attacking much faster now. And let's get the ultimate. Reforge. That is a revive. Yeah, I'm thinking some lifesteal on this dude would be really good. But I'm not sure. Actually, he's... The only lifesteal I've seen is on corruption cards, so I'm not sure that he has access to lifesteal. You guys go ahead, I'm gonna go grab this quick. Massacre. There we go. Yeah, I like this character. He's a lot of fun. I still like Khaimera, but there's definitely some overlap in their playstyles, so I don't know which one I'll be playing more. Woo! There we go. Let's get in there. I kind of see a... I think I see some nerfs in this character's future. He seems way too good. Unless we're just doing really, really well. Unless I'm just having a really good game. Then again, I have died, what, twice? Once. And onto the inhibitor. We're gonna push this like right now. I've got my revive. I can go for it. And here comes the revive. Boom! Oh, died again anyway. That's funny. All right, let's see here. Increases health to health. I don't really have any crit items. Oh, there's some lifesteal. Oh, that's a streak. Oh, okay, it's not an upgradable one. Late game. Situational brawler's key. Yeah, I think I like this one. Get a little bit more sustain. Physical armor. I'm gonna go for the black camp, and then I'm gonna go for that inhibitor that I was on. Actually, we're gonna stop at the red camp. Yeah, I think for this character, I would just prefer the straight attack speed over crit. And then instead of crit, I can put in some tanky stuff. Actually, I think we're gonna go finish off this Sparrow. Where'd she go? She must have ran. Okay, let's, wow, that lowers the cooldown of that by a full minute? Hell yes. I got red buff. I'm faster than you now. You're not going anywhere. Come on, we got him. Yeah! Yeah, I really think this character is going to be nerfed into oblivion. He seems way too good. Down to 2 minutes. I'll take it. Got 62 seconds left. Or 18. There we go, Muriel's in this house. Yeah! And red and black buff, let's go! Alright, still got 20 seconds of the black buff. 15, I don't think I'm going to get to attack the inhibitor, but we got a tower down with it. There we go. We're going to go back. I think that black buff is back, so we're going to go back and try and get that. Get another red camp here. Ooh, this is a 4-star red camp, though. I might not have the... With my health potion gone, I might not be able to do this one. It's going to be close. There we go. Now let's go try and hit up the black camp. It should be back. I'm gonna go for it here. I've got my revive back. Hopefully I don't waste it this time. Yeah, we got him. There we go. Cut them all down. Let's go. Enemy inhibitor is under siege. Seconds left on the black buff. Come on, let's go, guys. Move faster. Gonna try and wait for one more group. Oh shit, you motherfuckers, fucking range guy is not coming up. Shit. Where'd he go? Yep, let's go, boy. Got you. Come on. Let's go. That's right. Chase them away. Oh, shit. I can level up. Let's go ahead. Oh, damn. All right. Let's go back to base. We're not going to get to use the black buff this time. Chased two of them away, though, and killed one. Spend a lot of points here. Boop, boop. And let's see here. I've got 10. Where's that one for? Let's try that. Some life steal. Inhibitor down. Looks like we're blitzing the inhibitor on the right there. I'll go in and help with that. Help empty this out first. Dude, I'm not even a jungler and I still have the most XP for the team. This is bad. Come on, Rampage. You're supposed to be doing that shit. You're the one that recovers health in the jungle. And look at that. That revive is almost back already. What's the cooldown on that now? Doesn't say exactly, but yeah, wow. The upgrades on that are amazing. Let's try this again. Yeah, that lifesteal makes a world of difference. Especially with the splash attack there that he has. We're gonna go for the other one then. Actually, we're gonna go right here first and see if we can't take this dude out. Because we got minions pushed back here. Yeah, come here, Twin Blast! Done, son! And now we're gonna go blitz the core. We got the red buff, we got the black buff. Everybody is almost dead. Here comes the revive! Ho-ho! What was that? That was a leap out of your leap, bitch. Where's my team at? Come on. Where'd he go? Yeah, I just went one-on-one with a carry with no problem. This dude's kind of broke. He's a lot of fun, though. Let's run up here and give a hand. Oh, get him, get him, get him! Gideon down! Yep. GG, folks. Wow, that, yeah, he's a lot of fun, but I have a feeling he's going to be nerfed into the ground. He seems way too good. I might be wrong. It's entirely possible that I am wrong on that, but he just seemed really good. But he is a lot of fun. I really enjoyed that. Oh, this is still going on. Oh, 14 hours until that. Okay. Victory chest 7. Paragon level 13. Okay, so that is the new hero, Greystone. Yeah, that was a lot of fun. So, thanks for tuning in and thanks for stopping by for this new character reveal and playtest here. I'm really looking forward to using him more in the future. If you enjoyed this content, please remember to like and subscribe. If you did not, well, you're probably a tryhard that hates the fact that I suck at MOBAs, and you can, you know, pound sand. Tune in next time, folks, to see what would Zig do in Paragon. I will see you all then.